take it. Yeah, without the roaches, what would the riverbeds eat? Let me try that portrait mode and see how that does. That's enough photos. Yo, what's up, Mozzie? Welcome in. I'm doing well. I'm busy taking meat pics. I'm about to show my meat to you on stream here. You ready? I gotta protect it from the roaches down here trying to come out. What's up, Mozzie? How you doing this evening? Hope you're doing well. Hope you've already eaten. I know it's late for you. All right, here we go. So on the front, we got 3 asada, some steak. And in the back, we got 2 pollo street tacos. Looks like they're about a 3 to 4 inch tortilla, or corn tortilla, I should say. We got our limes, so let's squeeze it on and try it out. You just had a cheese sarnia? Okay, so you're set. Yeah, how you like my meat? Does it look good? Are you liking it? Do a little meat spin for you. Dig in. If I saw a roach, that food would not have touched land. Well, I didn't see him. I set the plate down for a second. I saw him trying to venture out of the cracks. So I had to yank the plate around before they got over there. They moved all back just a little. The jury is out. What is it? Wait, what are we talking about? Did I miss it? Did I miss something? I do that sometimes now. I miss something we were talking about. Measure and weigh them. Let me get my backpack, break out my scale real quick that I carry around with me while streaming. Accurate weight. All right, let's dig in. Enough of this. Squeeze some of this lime on here. Try not to squirt myself in the eye. We gotta get our cilantro off of our lime. We gotta have all our cilantro. You can send me the spreadsheet later with the meat. Okay, yeah. I'll send you the meat stats after stream, Shark. Give you the full report. Mozzie, how you doing? Haven't been able to catch as many of your guitar streams lately, but hope that's going well. I always enjoy chilling there, listening to your songs. listen to you play, listen to the banter. All right. Then you got a bonus points with you underneath to catch all the stuff that falls off. So look at that drizzle. You like that, Joe? All right, drama. Got to do the pinch. See if I can get my hand around it. Yeah, I'm bad about that, right, Shark? That's good. The asada is like very well seasoned. Very nice. Gonna have some bonus meat left over too. Let's toss that on this one. Yo, what's up, Trill Hussey? Welcome in. Eating some tacos, some street tacos right now. I do not speak Spanish, no. I took 3 years of Spanish in school, high school. Still can't speak any of it.
Yeah, go with
a Rico taco.